when I look at the painting, I think that I need to do more paintings like this, because this painting tells a story. You don't really have to have it explained to you. You know, if you look at it, you can see the calendar, all the days are locked, you know, are all crossed off. You can see it says Sturgis across there, so you know it's the day he's leaving for Sturgis, packing his bag, and his daughter's leaving the note in there, and you know, there's emotion to it. You know, when you can get emotion across in a painting, I think it's even more powerful than, say, just him packing a bag in the background and the bike being in the foreground. It'd still be a cool piece, but having Hudson in there leaving the note is what is the most impactful part of that painting. You know, I think that this particular piece might become what I would call one of my classic images, you know, because I think it encompasses a lot of things. The whole emotion between a father and a daughter and getting ready for Sturgis and having a classic bike, and obviously this guy's been going to Sturgis in the past, you know, because he's got a couple of the other banners up on the wall. I think it'll be one of my iconic pieces in my career. It, you know, it says a lot. You know, it's more Rockwell-esque in style as far as the message that it has. We chose the title Daddy's Girl because I think about 95% of the people that gave titles said Daddy's Girl. It was like a joke after a while. It was like Daddy's Girl, Daddy's Girl, Daddy's Girl, Daddy's Girl, and then some other random titles. And even though we kind of made fun of the title because there were so many people saying, but I guess that's the obvious title for it. You know, you're Daddy's Girl, you know, and you leaving notes in my stuff, you know, was a very emotional thing for me. I've had people come in and look at this painting and actually get teary-eyed because they get it. You know, they get that the daughter's gonna miss the dad, and you know, she doesn't want him to leave, but you know, he's gonna have a note to open up when he gets there, which is really, there's a lot of power to those notes that you left me when I was traveling, which I still do, but you don't leave me notes anymore. Last time I went on a long trip, I actually left a note on the headboard on our bed, so behind Mom's pillow, so that when she, the first night I was gone, when she opened up the bed and laid her pillow flat, the note was right there, and it's still on the bed. It's been there for 6-8 months already. It's just taped to the bed.